of the Democratic Republic of Congo. Your umpire, Diaba Heisman from Libya, from Mali, Diallo Mamadou. Ladies and gentlemen, let's keep up for the Dynamo Center. The King Tiger is right here at Ellis Park Arena. Let's kick it off. That's the final game for the DCC. Game one.
Leader in laatste discussie voor Europa. Regen van de ABC Fighters, so his numbers dwindled down after a successful season with Slap. As the well as picking up the Sean Mormon.
He had numbers of 9.8 points, 7.5 rebounds, 2 assists,
80% from the
free throw line. With that nice core, Dynamo, Jubele.
Play on that possession from the top.
Larry not being his teammates aggressive.
Thank you. Shout out to the 14.
Both teams feeling each other out, just being aggressive as we have our first timeout called by the Dynamo on the floor.
On Tigers, two daggers from long range. Dynamo really just struggled on the interior. Not much to choose yet, still signs of early nerves.
Early nerves, but it's present and clear that Otobo and Obekpa are going to be aggressive and are looking to attack the paint. That is the town of the Tigers, as you've got town across their shirts. The Tigers need to be formidable in that space.
Well, one of seven Dynamo on the inside. Here's a pass out to Larry. Sibanyoni sets the screen. We're back right now on the switch. That was another rebound to Sibanyoni. Return and fire. This is another wild screen by Togo. Out on the break. The finish is excellent. The real finishes with contact from Chris.
I mean, that's just excellent body control and anticipating the contact. Finishing with finesse at the rim.
Opening exchanges. Ferguson.
By now, you should have a feel for the game. Are they calling it aggressive? Are they light on the touches and rim?
Only first team foul. There he is. It's like, jumper is good.
That's where you do your work. Get him to his hot spot and he'll hit nothing but net.
Selepe chasing down Mormon. Mormon goes right hand and Tobo puts it back
with authority.
And it's a little too easy for them to get into the paint of the Tigers. And if they do that, Tobo will just be getting all day or book the
is wrong. Mountains, but he picks up the foul.
I mean, just a nice. They have been hunted by the Dynamos from Burundi.
Tigers go big. Chris Gabriel checking in. Gabriel, wears number 50, trying to stay in front of Umberto in as well. The driving, Di Curio. Wayward pass. Now it's just the head to Burnett, fake. And he gets up.
And that's how you bait a big guy like Obeka. Sell the shot, make sure he's committed, and then just convert that easy too.
Frozen for a second and got the bucket. Oh, just tapped. Obeka picking the ball up. Now work, Jimberic. Hangs. Comes with the front end. Gabriel in on the boards.
And talk about imposing your will, Gabriel. Clearly making a difference in the front court already, clearing the paint.
It's screaming this up. Knockdown jumper from that man.
In the flow of the game, with the step, leading from the gate, letting the game come to him. Hopefully a lot more of those to contest the Dynamo.
8 points to lead all scorers. He's looking to find the top or that ball is thrown back in. He's got a shoot. He does. He fires the long range shot. That's excellent work by Di Curio. And Obekpa hangs over everybody.
A party needed on Obekpa and Tobo at all time. If you do not know where they are, trust me, you will find out with the 2 points they'll add on the backboard.
Duncan Ferguson to work there. He's got the mismatch. That was successful. Now he's frustrated. Jimberi dropped the pass. Travel is going to be closed.
Britt subs in for Terence Ferguson on the game. He's a little frustrated, but it comes with the territory. We are in Africa, we are a little aggressive, we do play with a little bit more fierce. So Ferguson needs to adjust accordingly. I mean, he found his way, wove to the basket, and the official rewarded him with that aggression. Jimbere just picking up where the backcourt left off, as they just remain aggressive and expose the gaps in the Tigers' defense, because it's just drive, kick, drive,
get a shot,
get an offensive rebound, and the Tigers do not have an answer for the Dynamo currently.
Tigers
knocks down.
Both Tiger and Dynamo have a handful of fans cheering for their respective teams.
Only the first time the Dynamo team
has gone to the free throw line.
A successful trip. Gabriel, it's knocked away.
Dynamo looking to capitalize here.
And rises up like a wide receiver just to deflect that ball out. Great anticipation, keeping his head on the swivel.
Step back three.
The really short. The quick changes. This is a little bit.
Come out and now on the fly, getting that ball from Silepe, and to get his team a lead going in to the final minute.
4-point game. Nice execution of that offensive set from the Tigers. What do Dynamo have in the bag? Very. It's
picked off by Pele. Kept alive, just barely the ball play. And now the turn.
Fire is no good. The rebound is chased down. And right now it's boards. Well, visually, I will check the stats a little bit. One here by Dynamo.
I mean, they do have more offensive rebounds than the Tigers, because they've had many more second. The points. The Tigers out. Be present. And it's one of the keys to victory.
Nine offensive rebounds. So far for this Dynamo team, they are rebounding the Tigers 13-8, and so many second chance
opportunities.
Nonetheless, they have a 3-point lead. This should be final possession of the first quarter. Pele, you know what? It's going to lose this. Out of bounds, and can't take advantage of that ISO. It'll be enough time for Dynamo to get a score, to look to get within one or perhaps tie. Jimbere kicks out.
Hey.
Quick fire shot. Over. And out.
at the end of the first, in favor of the Tigers.
Second quarter.
Tigers holding on to a standard lead. Nine first for the Dynamo team out of Burundi. Cape Town Tigers led by as much as six, but it's been end-to-end stuff. And here we go, second quarter. On and
and finesse put together for that basket by Tele on that strong drive.
Showcasing all of that athleticism, something like that. That was a fantastic bucket and getting baseline, and you just
understand why there's so much talk
around the player of Tele and
increased role in terms of scoring coming off the bench.
And just increased the play all upon himself. Took the defensive rebound. Went against the shot blocker of Obekwa, scored it, and then put it at one of the people, man. I mean, like, just talk about complete.
Ferguson, who gets a touch on, is trying to harass Greg Jimberry. 15 left. Back to the largest lead of the game.
On that
left all alone, shorts the strike, cleaned up nicely on the board by Caruana.
Both ends of the floor. I mean, two-way player, get your steal, and that should slowly get you back. Not only do the players need to have situational awareness on the floor, but the officials need to know their responsibilities, keep the eye on the clock, eye on the players, and just know at all time what's happening on the floor.
Now conversation between the officials and Kuchi, Manza Tonton, alongside Diallo Mamadou, and they will just go ahead and get confirmation in the front room to 740. Last free throw, his counter is good. So it will be Dynamo Basketball.
And action by the Tigers. Take care of your man, take care of your space. And have a team concept.
Much score sheet Ferguson, but the hustle is a hassle. He was trying to get by and it's very, very clear.
And all it is effort. You can't teach effort, and he knows how to get himself into the game. And it all starts with defense.
Trying to work now, you've got Bristol in front of you. Game will shoot up and over, and it's a bit strong, but another offensive rebound it is. Fakes.
Oh! Composure and precision. Not being deterred by the flying Peter Prinsloo, but just the target.
Just like that between two.
And that's exactly what Sibanoni is doing, attaching the glass, getting the second chance opportunities, and another chance to score as Pele steps out, and Terry Laria comes back for a scorer on the floor.
6 rebounds already for Usnati Sibanoni. Otogo has 9 on the other side.
And all talk about bringing a defensive and a two. Now, and
thank you. Power Rangers. Sebul. So vale.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
out.
Thank you. Kure.
Yeah.